Imagine a world cloaked in mystery, where the echoes of the past linger in every corner, a world where the unseen sends chills down your spine. Welcome to the realm of the haunted, a journey into the most bone-chilling sights on the planet. Starting our countdown at number 3, we venture into the ancient depths of the Edinburgh Castle, Scotland. Perched high upon the city's skyline, this iconic fortress has witnessed centuries of bloodshed and turmoil. Visitors often report eerie sensations, strange apparitions, and chilling whispers. The castle's dungeons, once filled with notorious criminals and prisoners of war, are said to be the epicenter of these paranormal activities. Is it the tortured souls of the past crying out for redemption, or just the wind whistling through the cold stone corridors? Moving on to our second most haunted place, we cross the Atlantic to the heart of the United States. The Eastern State Penitentiary, Pennsylvania, stands as a grim reminder of the country's dark penal history. Despite its closure in the early 70s, the echoes of its occupants still haunt its derelict halls. Ghostly figures, disembodied laughter, and sudden temperature drops are common here. The most famous specter is that of Al Capone, rumored to be tormented by the ghost of a man he had murdered. The questions remain: are these just tales spun by overactive imaginations, or true accounts of the penitentiary's spectral inhabitants? Finally, we reach the pinnacle of our spectral journey. The number one most haunted place in the world lies in the heartland of Romania. The Bran Castle, infamously known as Dracula's Castle, has long been associated with tales of the supernatural. The castle's connection to the bloodthirsty Vlad the Impaler only adds to its eerie reputation. Visitors recount tales of strange phenomena, from ghostly apparitions to unexplained noises and sudden cold spots. Is it the undead count himself making his presence known, or simply the castle's chilling history playing tricks on the mind? These are the top three most haunted places in the world, each with its unique spectral tales and mysteries. They stand as reminders of our past, shrouded in stories of the supernatural. Whether these tales send a shiver down your spine or pique your curiosity, one thing is certain: they add a thrilling dimension to our understanding of the world around us. Thank you for joining us on this spine-tingling journey. If you enjoyed, consider subscribing for more fascinating insights into the world's most mysterious places. Until next time, keep the lights on, and remember, the world is full of mysteries waiting to be uncovered.